The last 200 years have been about a great university serving a great country.